gale. That cool nightingale understands the tiger's camouflage totally. It's so quiet today, I don't know what to say. The uncertainty of the uncertainty, and then the uncertainty. Millions of ancestors inhabit me, arguing among themselves. I can barely hear myself think. Afflictive emotion and dissonant mental states. Cloud the picture. Enmity sets in, mistrust and disappointment, the discourse of error. Resisting an appetite for destruction that takes hold of desire in the final outcome of the struggle in which the two combatants face off, leaving them with no one to determine who won and who lost. I symbolize the I am, as simple as that. With great flexibility and good cheer, if a tad inexact, but determined, generous, and sophisticated, composed of foggy material that's solidifying with every day that passes. Blindly staying afloat in some way. Becoming human.
With gusto and abandon. Finally becoming invisible, and in spite of harrowing circumstances, against all odds, recognizing an image reminiscent of another reality, a means of transport into another world, as real as the one I'm trying to escape from by entering this other existence. A character in my play, both bigger and smaller. Segregation, anxiety, dread. Distortion is all there is. Reality is continually being recreated by various other realities. child. The lazy lavender slumber in the pine forest. Where need becomes desire, and where you are the celebration.